on Etsy, John Creek Crafts or something like that. And I got these little discs, and I haven't quite figured out how to use them, but I want to use them. So, this is a letter, this is for my mom, and so it's really nice. And, like, I have this part done, I haven't done grading yet, it's freezing outside. I'm jealous of Texas and them because it's like 95 degrees there. So I'm super jealous, but I forgot my glue. So I'll do it. listening to. I mean, I'm still growing up, but this is what I listened to when I was like 6. I didn't listen to this. I remember Hoopla, Weed, you know, Gangnam Style. Don't know anything in the song. That's why I like country, because it's not like it talks about that. It talks about moonshine, which. It's redneck too. And like your favorite singers. I like Blake Shelton, Luke Bryan, Chase Adkins, George Strait. How could you forget about George Strait? See, I cried a little bit. Carrie Underwood, Miranda Lambert, Shania Twain. That was good. Oh, Tim McGraw, Brad Paisley. Did I say Carrie Underwood already? Also, I'm in pajamas. Fun. Like, scream at television and people I don't want to win. It's an event. It's like Oscars. Well, I wish I was talking. See, this is Chase Adkins. This is like very funny. I'm like, it's funny. This one's not as pretty because it's kind of harder. I'm gonna have like a light grow, like a brown kind of grow that'll help like separate the two dark colors. But yeah, there's an idea for Christmas, so I got